The Hudson family had a few neighbors stop by to say hi. Shane says a cow and this big bull moose have been hanging around their cabin up near Oakley, eating and taking a nap under their pine trees. Old Bullwinkle even decided to use some outdoor furniture to rest his heavy head. Parker exceeded his expectations on his Wasatch Mountain limited entry elk hunt with this giant bull he shot at just over 700 yards. The big bull measures an impressive 388 inches. Quite the trophy there, Parker. 11-year-old Hazen was able to experience his first elk hunt with his dad and his grandpa. After the group heard about a big bull that was worth a second look and a mile and a half away, old Hazen said he was all in. With Hazen right by his side, Dad Cameron was able to take this great bull. Hazen didn't hesitate to carry his share of the pack out. The kid loaded up and made the trek back to the truck with a full load. 15-year-old Matt drew a youth any bull tag this year and bagged this dandy bull. This was Matt's first hunt, and he made not one, but five shots at just over 400 yards to claim his first bull. Not so easy for a first-time hunter to pull off quite the shot. What a great day. But our winner tonight waited over 28 years to finally, and I mean finally, draw his limited entry Pavant elk tag. 58-year-old Darren Sampson has been dreaming of this day for a long time. He had the entire Sampson clan and friends on the mountain to help him out. Darren on the right is the youngest of four boys and had two of his older brothers right there to show the baby in the family how to get it done. And Darren didn't disappoint. Darren's daughter Kenzie submitted these great picks and said her dad needs a new grill. Well, Darren, here's to your bull, the great memories made, and the fine elk steaks you'll be sure to enjoy on your new Camp Chef stove, as you guys just won our Snapshot of the Week. Remember, submit your pictures or video plus an explanation of your latest outdoor adventures online at kSLTV.com. The winner each week wins the durable, versatile Camp Chef Explorer 2-burner stove. Check out this stove and much more Camp Chef gear at Smith & Edwards. Plus, the winner is also entered into our Ford Trucks quarterly Facebook giveaway for a Camp Chef pellet grill.
The most versatile outdoor cooking gear you'll find. Camp Chef, the way to cook outdoors.